to still see.
Okay, Max standing by. Give us sound test, please.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Okay, here we go.
Everybody's ready?
Any second, Max. Stand by.
Thanks.
This is gonna be very hard.
Yeah. We're gonna end up fighting.
Oh, no.
Oh, we have the heels, guys.
The heels.
Next up, here is Max Major. Oh, Max.
Hi, guys. Good evening.
Wow.
Hello.
Hi, Max. How you doing?
I'm doing fantastic. Yeah, can you tell where I am?
I got a clue.
I'm at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas with this incredible view behind me of the Strip.
Now, judges, you first met Max when he performed his magic and mentalism on the online auditions we did.
The last time that I performed, you guys, I performed for Sophia, and Simon mentioned that he'd like to be involved next time. And so I thought tonight, Simon, I'd actually try and get inside of your head. Are you up for it?
Yeah. Could be a scary place.
But before we begin, I want to point out this envelope that's on the table here. This is going to become very important at the end of my act. But for now, I'm going to leave it over here where you guys can keep your eye on it the entire time. Okay? Simon, on the table, what I want you to notice is that I have a number of photos of you and your fellow judges. Like you see them here?
Yep.
Howie there. I'm going to lay them out on the table so you can get a good look at all of them. Heidi, photo of yourself right there. Sophia, and of course, America's favorite host, Terry Crews. And then at the top of your screen, you guys will see we have a matching set of photographs that are currently face down. So the object tonight, Simon, is for you to feel a connection to your fellow judges through the photos, through the screen.
Okay.
Now, before we begin, I need to understand the way that you're wired and the way that you think. So I'm curious, Simon, what is a personality trait that you admire most in another person?
Loyalty.
In that case, I think we'll start with this one. Simon, I want you to tell me who you're feeling a connection to right now.
Terry.
Terry, you can see how this starts to shape up. Simon, what is something that you own that you wouldn't sell for any amount of money?
The first picture of my son, Eric, being born, lying on my chest.
Aww.
Beautiful.
I want to see that.
Me too.
Starting to understand how you're wired. I'm going to go with this one right here. Tell me, which judge are you feeling a connection to right now?
Sophia.
I like that you're taking the time to really feel these connections. Simon, one last question. What is your most vivid memory from your childhood? Perhaps a story you've never told anyone.
Getting my first Skeletrics car set. You call it slot racing here.
Oh,
in England, yeah, we call it Skeletrics. It's a car racing set.
We'll go with this one right here and tell me now, who are you feeling a connection to?
Howie.
Howie.
Slot cars were my favorite.
On now. Where would you like this one to go, Heidi or yourself?
Heidi.
Heidi. We're going to place that right there. And then one final photo, of course.
Me.
Right in front of you, yep. Now, Simon, you have a very important decision to make. I'm going to count to five. When I get to five, you're going to tell me whether you want to leave everything as it is or whether you want to switch any two photographs. It's up to you. I'm going to count to five, and then you'll let me know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, I'm going to keep them where they are.
You're going to trust your instincts and keep them where they are. I'm glad you said that, because what you'll notice is that over here on the end, you actually matched Howie with Howie. Over here on the end, you matched Heidi with Heidi. Over here, you matched Simon with Simon, Sophia with Sophia, and Terry with Terry. That is 5 for 5, a perfect match. But look, 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 I told you guys I would raise the bar.
Okay.
And tonight, I wanted to go not just for improbable, but impossible. And I made my boldest prediction ever, and I placed it over here inside of this envelope. And I asked you to name a personality trait you love in a person, and your answer was loyalty.
Oh. What?
Now, if that wasn't crazy enough, we continued on. I asked you for a memory, something you said you would never forget, and you said it was a picture of your son, Eric. Now, then I asked you for a memory, something from your childhood, something no one could know. And you told me it was getting your first car set.
Oh.
Thank you guys so much for this opportunity.
I'm going to do something I haven't done yet.
No!
Where are you going?
I'm going to high-five him.
Yes!
I can't read.
Yes!
Jump, 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 jump!
Wow. Unbelievable.
That was unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Like, I'm speechless.
This was amazing. Yeah. And he did tell us that he was going to raise the bar when we saw him the first time. And now this was spectacular.
Yeah.
Look, just to be clear, this was not planned. I have to say this because this is one of the most astonishing things I've ever seen.
I really think that he has some superpower.
I mean, seriously, incredible.
Thank you so much.
It was incredible. The issue is that you have to be incredible to move on. We have mentalists and magicians in this category. We have to lay everybody on the table. You deserve going forward. I hope that you get the chance.
Good luck.
Thank you guys so much. Thank
you.
Thank you guys.
I mean, how the hell can you do that?
That is crazy.
This is going to be very hard to pick.